Hello，大家好，欢迎大家关注口碑 PTE，我是 Ru 老师。Read aloud 这个题型呢，会有35秒左右的准备时间。朗读的时候需要注意语速适中、自然连贯、元音饱满、辅音清晰，要读出意群和重弱读。里边的每个素材，我们都附上了文本和音频示范。文本上边的话都有意群划分以及疑难单词的解析。好了，那我们开始练习吧。
The second group that is particularly vulnerable are night shift workers, and the third group that is particularly vulnerable are people with sleep disorders, particularly sleep apnea. One out of three men and one out of six women have sleep apnea. And yet, 85% are undiagnosed and untreated. And it more than doubles the risk of crashes.